dear students, how are you all? Hope you all are happy and fine with your family. So let's start our computer subject. So today on page number 20, we will start our lesson number 2, Introduction to Internet. So in this lesson, we will learn further that what is www and what is HTML and the use of HTML, what is web page and what is hypertext. So today this 4 topic we are going to learn. So first of all, 3 times W, capital W, that is www, not world wrestling, we are not going to do that. This is internet option work we are going to learn. So www means world wide web, internet connection around the world. The world wide web is a part of internet. It stands for World Wide Web. It consists of pages that you can access using any web browser. Okay, so how to access? The concept of World Wide Web is shown in below given figure. So here is a one picture given for you, that is what is www, World Wide Web. So you can see different computer. Okay, so not is a simple computer, but here it is answered that HTML formatted information available in the part of internet. So this is the main part, and with each computer you can connect and you can do your work. Okay, same thing. So in deep we will learn, and that also you will need for this internet connection. Okay, so in deeply we will learn that now what is HTML. HTML is short form of hypertext markup language. Okay, starting of the lesson we already did HTML full form, that is hypertext markup language. And hypertext markup language is a language that is used in the internet environment. It is mainly used for formatting the documents. Formatting the documents means you can change a lot of in the document, that is your internet page, and you can add different graphics, audio, video, you can design more your document. So that is helpful with the help of HTML. And there is a one type of code of a program you have to do, then only you can do. To make the document interesting and more meaningful, it provides facility to include. See, it provides facility to include multimedia object. You can add multimedia object like pictures, photos, audio clips, video clips, animation, etc. in the document. You can add in the document this all object. Now following is an example of HTML formatted document. When this document will be displayed on computer, it will not only show descriptions of volcano, but it will also show picture of volcano. It will also play volcano video and its sound. When you do one project, okay, you can making a document about a volcano, okay, so picture you need, description of volcano you need, and one new video also added, so that will run video and it will say about the volcano. So this is a short example for you. So you can see that example on page number 21. 21 volcano, you are making a document, HTML document. What is the main subject? About volcano. Okay, so about volcano, here it is, and here is a description that volcano, what it is. Okay, so everything, picture you added, photo in the form of photo, and you can add audio also, or you can add video also. So in audio only you can hear, and in video you will able to see how volcano goes on and where it goes on. And everything this is with the help of video. You can see and you can hear. So video gives that facility. And here is a photo of a clear volcano. Okay. So HTML document, subject volcano. Okay. So your web page. What is the web page? A document on the internet is called web page. One type of page, your page of internet where you are doing your work, known as web page, document page. So in internet environment, information and services are provided to the users in the form of web pages. So from the internet, with the help of internet connection only, you can add to your HTML document. So you can say in the short, everything you can add, you can change with the help of internet, and you are using the object of it. Okay, and that is known as HTML document. Now next one is question is that when information is provided, okay, so it is a quite large, then it is accommodated in multiple web pages. You can do lot of pages, and the pages are linked to each other using hypertext. You can join so many pages using this type of by making this type of document. For example, one you did of volcano, and second one is about the wild tiger. You are doing that document, okay? So many projects you have to do. So you connect each page with each other with the help of hypertext. Now, what is the hypertext? Hypertext is the text that is linked to some other object like text, graphics, audio, video, etc. in such a way that when you click on it, the linked object appears. For example, here we are doing about the volcano previous we did, and now we are using about the history of dinosaurs. Okay, this is the hypertext, that when you click on the history of dinosaurs, when you click over here, okay, so by clicking you will get that you are reading about the everything about the dinosaur, that is the information of the dinosaur. Okay, so here is given page number, the page 2, first page is the picture of the dinosaur. Okay, that is, you can say in the jungle dinosaurs are there, and you are going to know history of dinosaur. Here you are entering in the jungle to know about the dinosaur. Here is the information. Now we will see further on the next page, page 22. After the getting information about the dinosaur, what is the next option? If linked object is graphic, then linked photos or image is displayed. Okay, now if when you start the first page, and first page is given like this dinosaur image, you want to show a page pic of the dinosaur, okay, you don't want the information, then here you can give as a name dinosaur's image. When you click over here, you will get different pictures of the dinosaur. This is the page 2. This also option you have, you can do this also. Okay, so first page was you did like this description, second page you again did that image, you can give image also. And third thing is, if the link object is audio, then audio is played. And if you have given this option, click to listen dinosaur sound, click on it, and you will able to hear the sound of dinosaur. So audio is played. Another option is also there, video. If linked object is video, then video is played. When you play over the ear, you can hear and you can see pictures also of different dinosaurs, small dinosaurs, big dinosaurs, and what type of sounds they are making, and how they are walking, what they do, everything you can see, you can hear with the help of video. And next option about the website, what is the website? We will learn in the next class. Thank you, student. Have a nice day.